This is the Princess Alexandra of Kent rose that Pat gave me last year. It's beautiful.